Well, MARTA is looking into hundreds of sick calls during Super Bowl weekend, despite a court injunction ordering bus operators to report to work. Yesterday, more than 100 bus drivers called in sick, and MARTA supervisors took over some bus routes to minimize delays. A transit union agreed to a three-year labor contract with MARTA Saturday. The MARTA board must still approve that. MARTA says it will discipline employees found to have taken part in the illegal job action.